Purdue Solar Racing is a student team that builds and races solar-powered cars in national competitions. The car behind you is called Lux. We've been building it since 2023. It weighs about 180 kilograms, goes about 50, 60 miles an hour top speed. It's very aerodynamic, obviously, with a drag coefficient of about 0.1. Solar panels can generate about 1.2 kilowatts of energy, which is very similar to what a toaster would provide. So basically, we're driving 50, 60 miles an hour with toaster amount of energy. Our vehicles are definitely not powerful vehicles. They're not meant to go fast on track. They're meant to go there efficiently. 10, 15 years ago, to get the same amount of power out of the solar panels, they needed probably 2 to 3 times the amount of area. So we're really consolidating it and getting this energy source much denser format and making vehicles smaller. We are here at the National Corvette Museum for the Formula Sun Grand Prix. We bring the vehicle to judges and inspectors. The vehicle will be visually inspected, where electrical will be checked for safety measures, so battery management systems and battery protection systems specifically. Once we have all green, we can then move on to the dynamic events, brake tests, slalom tests, figure eight tests. We are then given the rights to go on track and go solar racing. The Formula Sun Grand Prix is obviously a track event, whereas the American Solar Challenge is a road event. We will be driving from Nashville all the way to Casper, Wyoming. So you can imagine relatively straight roads and flat roads through the Midwest. Our goal this year really is to finish building a vehicle that drives on the road safe and legally for 1,500 miles is already a pretty big feat of engineering for college students. It's definitely a head turner. A lot of people don't know or don't understand what they are, and they start asking questions, which is a great way to promote and bring to life a little bit the importance of the energy in our world. I mean, you're doing 1,500 miles, no charging ever. That's a pretty big feat right there. Probably the most rewarding part of the project is that first drive. I remember last year specifically, we would roll the car out on the road, and I want to say for 3 weeks every night, we would, and it would just never go. And then this one night, you pressed it and it just went. We have an awesome video where we're all very thrilled. All the lessons learned from the previous year were properly integrated, and we'd actually made improvements. When that happened for all the team, it was very rewarding. I think it has to come with the nature of how Purdue students are. It's a very friendly environment. We're there to support each other. When you see progress almost on the daily, it really motivates you to keep on going. And with Purdue Solar Racing, every single day, you're getting closer and closer. And so that just keeps the people wanting to do more.